and he cannot fulfill such a clause. Compare that with what their devious, despicable, dishonorable taghut that they call a khalifa, what he did when he surrendered A'afif al-Munaqqab to the Zionist. A muwahhid who says, La ilaha illallah. She wasn't just rejected from the borders, captured, shackled, and given as a gift to who? To the Zionist of all people. To be tried in a Zionist court by a Zionist judge and placed in a Zionist prison.